There was a boy named Quick. Day by day, he worked on the farm, take care of the buffaloes, and play with the flute. He was a very good boy that often helped people.
Then one day, he went to the forest and found four little baby tigers playing with themselves. He used his axe to kill the baby tigers. But right then, the tiger mother came home, so sad and angry to find her babies on the ground.
But she was only sad for a little while. Then she went and picked some leaves on the tree nearby to give to the baby tigers. Suddenly, the baby tigers were alive again, which made Quay extremely shocked.
He took the tree to give a hope. On the way home, he would the leaf on the tree to see a poor old man. The old man said to him, "The tree can bring people back from the dead. Remember, don't put dirty water on the tree. It will fly back to the heaven."
From that day, Quick says lots of people pushing the leaves on the tree. One day, a rich man lived in the nearby pool. He gives Quick save his daughter. After saving her, they got married.
After a while, they saw some troubles going through Quick's house. His wife took out her flute. Quick is his pet dog, but and the from the tree to save her. But after that, his wife became easy to forget for what he said.
One day, that boy was out. She used dirty water to water the tree. The ground cracked. The tree seemed like it tried to break through the dirt. The wind couldn't stop blowing.
And the banyan tree flew back to heaven. Right at that moment, Quick came home and saw what was happening. He quickly used the axe to hold onto the banyan tree and boost the tree, and Quick flew to the moon.
Nowadays, when looking at the moon, people say they can see the shine of Quick sitting at the foot of the moon.